We're literally the coolest science camp ever. So the Choices program stands for Charting Horizons and Opportunities in Science and Engineering. And it's a camp for middle school girls, focusing primarily in engineering since we're coming from the College of Engineering. We do hands-on activities with them, we go on field trips, and then we also bring in local professionals from the Lehigh Valley area to show them, like, here's a career you can do. You're not limited in a small field. And these girls go, wow, this is like inspiring. I can do this. This person looks like me. This person talks like me. Whether they're a faculty member, a staff member, or even our mentors who are current undergraduate and graduate students here at Lehigh.
Yeah, it's my first time being a mentor for the Choices program. It's been a great experience. One group is working on a balsa wood tower to hold the largest amount of water at the smallest weight of the tower. And then the other group is working on a Rube Goldberg machine. I'm hoping that this experience lets them see that the world is like their oyster. Like, they could go into any field of science and engineering if that's what they want to do, and not to be limited by what society might tell them that women's careers should be.
We want to show these girls that you have a voice and you can advocate for yourself and you can advocate for those who come after you. So it's really awe-inspiring.